Marines with the Regimental Combat Team 1 Embedded Training Team help Afghan National Army soldiers adjust a combat metal detector for the improvised explosive device course at Camp Dwyer in Helmand Province, Afghanistan, February 23rd. The company cleared a 32,500 square meter field filled with simulated IEDs in their 2 months of instruction.